today I am at the... Look.
Hey,
there's some people.
Hey, my mama.
What am I stuck on there? So today...
So guys. Guys. So what I just stand right now over there. So right now when I went over there, I don't know if it's a creature or it's a crab. But it was laying down, so I just wanted to show you guys, so come.
Nope. Ed, I don't want to die.
I'm just going to show you, I'm not going to.
So you're at the beach. To the sand.
Mom!
So,
Mommy.
Me and my brother made a pool. But since there's waves coming, we just get. So the water's right.
My mom and my brother are playing over there.
Over there. That was fun.
So I'm just gonna keep chilling in the water. And I'm scared because my iPad is not waterproof.
Water's coming. Come to me. And this is my favorite girl.
Sorry. Oh, the water's coming.
I might just get close.
My mom and my brother came out. I don't know what.
I've been there. The water is so cold. I haven't wet my hair because I'm scared. Oh no, that's new water. Okay, look, let me tell you a funny story.
So I look like an octopus.
At first I thought it was an octopus, but let me get closer to that. This sound is so rough, I can't even. So this is not an octopus or a seal. It's just seaweed and a rock. People aren't coming. Okay, so let's go in the water again. That was pretty fun. But no, it screams. Okay, so I might be screaming because it's loud here. So yeah, sorry if you guys can't hear me a little. Okay, so here comes the water. Some people are coming in the background.
Yeah. So I might be screaming, and because it's so loud here, I can't even hear myself. So.
There's a seaweed right there. Let's get in the water, guys. Nope, there's seaweed. This is pretty fun, actually. The water's getting so warm every time I get in. We take dirt and like put it on it.
It's gonna get mud.
So guys, there's a bee. I'm scared. Right? So guys, there's a bee right there, and I'm so scared. No.
Oh!
God, I'm scared. I'm gonna just go. I have sat on my hand, so please don't take me. I'm just going.
Here comes the water. It's so loud.
this video, comment down below, what's your favorite place to go when there's no school? Comment down below, my favorite place to go when there's no school. Summer vacation, I like to go to the beach a lot, so. Yeah, make sure you give this a big thumbs up.
Make sure. I put something on the beach.
And make sure you give this video a big thumbs up.
Make sure we can get it to 100.
Make sure you subscribe this video.
Bye. 100 likes.
Bye.